God said the angel to a virgin girl in Galilee, you are highly favored, and the child you carry will be called the Son of God Most High, and of his kingdom there's no end. In her quiet moments, Mary let those words echo again. Fear not, fear not, the Lord is near. Fear not, fear not, fear not, the Lord is near. Fear not. Sometimes in uncertainty, the faithful find themselves to be in the middle of a mighty move of God.
Fear not.
Fear not.
Fear not, said the angel to a good man as he dreamed at night. Do not be afraid of taking Mary home as your wife. Through the Holy Spirit she's conceived a son and will give birth. In those quiet moments, Joseph held on tight to all that he heard.
Fear not, fear not, the Lord is near. Fear not, fear not, fear not, the Lord is near. Fear not. Sometimes in uncertainty, the faithful find themselves to be in the middle of a mighty move of God.
Fear not.
Fear not.
Fear not, said the angel to the shepherds hearing glorious news. For today in Bethlehem a Savior's